Let me square the yards while we may and make a fair wind of it homeward. In point of fact, it is a universal phrase of good luck as one departs on a voyage in life.
Fellow graduates, as we commence, let us be a rising tide of kindness, positivity, and goodwill, devoted in service toward improved happiness for all. Thank you.
I hope each of you who graduates today will return to the sandy plain, below a mountain, next to a lake, as often as you can. You will always be welcome here. In these cynical times that abound in this world, don't let the wind blow your dreams away.